Dude, this is how shitty Spirit Airlines is. I did some research to make sure this was true. Spirit Airlines was founded in 1983. Do you know what happened in 2001? 9/11, which means Spirit Airlines was open on 9/11, which means when Al-Qaeda was planning 9/11, they could have done it for half of what they spent. But Osama bin Laden looked at the legroom available and went, no, even for me, this seems cruel. You can't do 9/11 with a Spirit plane. You hit the tower, all that goes down is the rent.